Howdy, howdy, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to an evening stream with me, your host, your friend, your buddy, your pal. We're all here tonight to do some streaming. Don't know what we're going to stream. I mean, I kind of do. I got an idea. How about we do some Tomb Raider? We haven't done that in a while, right? Do you recall ever doing that? I don't. Let's see. Making sure I got everything copacetic around here. Getting my business all set up with you fine people. Gonna do some streaming and shouting and whatnot. Tweeting. So I hope everybody's doing well. So the family's downstairs watching The Shallows. I don't want to watch The Shallows. So I thought, meh. Hey, you're not. I don't think. Maybe you are. I don't know. Sorry, looking at tweets. Let's do this. For some Tomb Raider streaming. Time for some Adventure Time. Let's do this thing. Tomb Raider. Bum, 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 bum. People are big fans of this whole duty dude right here. www.twitch.tv/2dorks TV. And then the Twitch hashtag. That's critical. It's critical. We're going to do this. All right, got that done. Got this right here done. You guys are there. Let's see, nothing else is screwed up. I think we're good. Do you want to try this? Let's try it. Let's bring up Tomb Raider. Where you at? There it is. Took me a second. I got this thing. Because we're going to make that happen. Hey, Spaghetti Stain Sean, hosting. Thank you, sir, for the host. I'm going to wait for this shenanigans to pop up here. Hey, man. Good to see you. We're going to... I'll tap out of this real quick. Oops. And we should be good in just a second. I got to figure out a faster way to do this. Alright, it's time to chill out. Y'all let me know if my volumes are off, because I'm doing my best here to make sure that you can hear me, and you can hear the game, and you can hear everybody. So I'm actually 74% complete through this, so we're gonna give it a try. We're just gonna play, because I'm having fun with it, and I wanted to do that. Oh, dude, Docker containers. So Spaghetti St. Sean says, so I just worked on a bunch of Docker containers for a project I'm doing. I love Docker. The possibilities are endless. We were, my last job, we were running some stuff in Docker containers. I was the only Linux guy, so I had to figure out how to do it. Kubernetes early and often. Get Kubernetes figured out so you don't have to worry so much. That would be my one piece of advice. Kubernetes or Rancher or just some Docker management tool. Highly, highly recommended from my point of view. Let me make sure that thing actually alerted, because sometimes this Twitch alert or Twitch thing that lets everybody know you're streaming doesn't necessarily fire. I get all bothered by it. Spaghetti, did you get a follower notification that I was doing this? Oh, cool. What were the containers, man? Alright, it's been a minute since I've done this. Keep me posted on if my quality's poop. Looks like it might be.
There's been some structural damage.
Really?
The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
Okay, cool, because I didn't. That really worries me sometimes. I want to make sure that I'm not dropping, because it doesn't say I'm dropping frames, but I also don't want to... Don't want it to choke. So I might not be able to keep 60 frames per second, in which case I'll bounce it down. Should be okay though. We're just gonna play, and I need you guys to keep me posted. Keep me posted. Because the other night, we were playing Doom, and it was laggy. Like, it was not okay. I don't remember what I was doing. Where's my goals? Hey, stuff! So, in this game,
this mural
we're chasing down
some
dudes
in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Thanks, yeah, let me know, because I have high standards. And if it's that bad, I'll drop the quality back on this just a smidge. And we'll see if that levels things out. Because quality matters. So I'm chasing these dudes who are trying to get to this thing called the Divine Source. Heroes. And it's some sort of immortal thing. Ah, crap. Survive the ambush? Is that... That's really what I have to do? Alright, I haven't played this in a few days, so bear with me. That was skill too, because that wasn't even that wasn't auto-targeted like the other ones were. How many arrows do I have? Jeez. Oh, you know what I should be doing? How about this? How'd the frame rate do through all that spaghetti? Because I feel like that, if anything was going to test it, it would have been that. That was a lot of mess. Let's go in here. Exploration! Because I really don't want it to look like garbage. I'd be sad if I got through this whole thing and it was like, oh yeah, by the way, your whole stream was Skippy and piece of junk. That would make me a sad Steven. I don't want that. Because I do have this thing, like, the settings just kicking it. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and dial it back because that was looking really gnarly. Let's drop down. What's gonna be the most beneficial? Depth of field, tessellation. What uses most of the shadow quality is usually the thing that's no good for people. Bum, 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 bum. Let's try bloom, vignette, blur, pure hair. Pure hair. Turn her hair off. That's stupid. Let's leave that on. Bum, 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 bum. What is this? Texture quality, oblique angles. Yeah, let's try this. Maybe that'll help a little bit. Doesn't have to hurt so bad. If I can hit 30 FPS, I'd be satisfied with that to some degree.
You don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone.
Right?
Now go.
That's what you get. Look for stuff. I always wander around looking for secrets because you never know what you're going to find. You never know what you're going to get. Build some more arrows. That's always good. I think I can just shoot these. Okay, that's for me to get down there later. Anything over here that's special? Do I need to cut anything? Just golden floors. Okay, cool. Not worried about that. So how you been, Mr. Spaghetti? Doing well? Where am I supposed to go? Over there? Alright, let me at least look around over here first. Hey! Gotta find the boxes!
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
You know what? So this game, it's not Uncharted. It's not. It's unfair of me to compare it to Uncharted, but the comparison is there. It's kind of hard to help because it's that adventure-y, plunder the treasure kind of thing. So you can't really help it. Okay, I guess I am supposed to go down over here somehow. Just drop? That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. There's nothing for me to shoot at. Okay, we gotta figure something out then. I wasn't paying attention. Sometimes when I stream, I pay less attention. I'm sorry for that, because I feel like you all suffer because of my ignorance. Alright, whoever's gonna shoot at me, come out and do it. Where's the trebuchet I'm looking for? Surely I'm not going down there. That looks like a death trap. I feel like I'm going backwards. Am I going backwards? It sure feels that way. Yeah, because that's a base camp. Spaghetti, you let me go the wrong way. Somehow this is your fault. Let's see. There's nothing over here, right? She said something about a trebuchet. Usually when you wander around long enough... Aha! So dumb. I'm such a stupid person. There we go. Then we open this door because we're awesome. Yeah, we're doing better with our frame rates, I think. Okay, so cool. That just opens the door so I can go back there. Good to know. Digging it.
Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way.
Some of these puzzles are way too easy to solve. Okay. Maybe not. Maybe I spoke too soon. Oh, no. Pretty easy to solve. Need to shoot these arrows. Boop. And in the green. And in the green. Alright, cool. We got it. I think I can make that, right? Because I got superhuman abilities. I am Daredevil. Alright. We've climbed the thing. Let's get this party started.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Oh, there's got to be a way to clear it. See, you know what I loved about Uncharted? This is that unfair comparison again. Is that you had people with you, so when you bantered, it gave you something to bounce off of. But in this game, you don't really get to banter. I mean, you just kind of talk out loud all the time in this breathy voice. I can't. Stop doing that. Oh, okay, I see. I got a problem. So that's
something's in the way.
I didn't know what you meant.
A way to clear it.
Just pull. Right?
I'm not strong enough.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Climb back up there. And then jump over here. I'll just climb the invisible stuff. There we go. Come on, you can do it. Yes. Alright. Now we do this. And somehow... something happens. Yay! Do I have to blow something up? Problem solving.
The rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope.
So I'll just go back the other way. Did you see that glitch? I just jumped through the thing. It's fine. We're all good here.
Now to take out that gate.
Let's aim it. Let's hope it went the right way. We could be doing this well if I went the wrong way. I'm supposed to break that thing, right? Let's break it. Looks like something worthy of breaking. That was unexpected. I didn't know there was a challenge for this. What did we learn? Oh, cool. Let's set the other one on fire, too. Now that we know what we're doing. Might as well. Did we get it? We got it. Oh, I think I've got to use a different trebuchet for the one over there.
Disappointed.
Shot.
Jeez. I ain't scared of you. Alright, let's hope that that was the last of those. Whoop. Where am I getting shot at from? Oh, there's another dude up there. Alright, we're gonna have to get up there. Alright. I gotta pull this thing. Good thing I have, like, basically infinite arrows, right? And jump. Basically infinite. We got all kinds of supplies, and I kept running out of room. And then I got too much room. Found myself with someone like going past stuff, going, I don't need that, I don't need that, I don't need this. More than enough. Okie dokie. Where to now? Up? Up. Okay. And hopefully, there he is. Whoop. No, sir. I should have used guns before. Like, I'm not challenging myself with arrows or anything. It just kind of happened. Break the ice off the gear and fire the trebuchet. Alright. Something I'm going to have to do with this. Let's pull this down. I have no reason for doing any of the things I'm doing. I'm just assuming that I'm going to need to do something like that. Oh, I fail. Alright. Let's pull it around, I guess. Just keep pulling. Pull it in different ways. Gotta figure out how to get it higher, though. How am I gonna do that? Let's figure it out, and then we'll keep pulling at it. Because I don't know if... Well, I can't climb up there. Okay. It's got a weight on the end of it. I need to put a weight on this side. Go figure, I'm the guy that's sitting there going, oh, these puzzles aren't too hard. Let's see, where am I going to get another weight? Am I the weight? No, that would be too... That's... No. Aha! What's this? Let me do that. Okay, see if I can do it from up here. Can I reach it? definitely something. Oh, I gotta get up there. How am I gonna get up there? How do I get up there? Oh, I know I gotta get up there. I did exactly what I'm supposed to do and didn't even know it. Skills. See? That's what you need. Skills like these. We run up. Check for stuff using our super senses. Because that's important.
This should balance the arm.
Damn. Glad I left that where it was and went to figure it out first. Almost. So there's evidently something I need to do here. Let's see what happens if I shoot it. Huh? Oh, I gotta swing it around and get water. Okay. I closed it off, I hope. I'm gonna assume that lever means it's closed off. Get some water in it. Yep. I didn't quite do what I wanted. Okay. So we'll go around one more time. There we go. Alright. Got enough. So now we can go bring it back around. We're solving problems. We got this. And now I can break the ice. And I did. take two. Nobody saw that, right? No, of course you didn't. What the crap? I thought that little handle on the bottom was for me. I was wrong. We're gonna jump over there and see what we need to do. We put too much water in it? I'll bet we did. I bet we gotta do something funky with the water. We gotta drain the water. Then we gotta take a run for it. Let's see if that works. Yep. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yes! That's how you do it. That's how you do it, baby.
Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Yeah, let's do it. That should have taken out most of them. What? Pieces of oats. Try this again. Please tell me. Direct hit, right? Direct hit? Yeah. Direct hit. Where are you other jokers coming from? Since I'm evidently invincible on this stupid thing. Nothing can stop me. I gotta admit, firing a trebuchet is pretty fun. There we go. Next group? Who's next? Aim carefully. Fire! Fire the missiles! I did it. Oh, there's more. Where are they coming from? Who's shooting at me? That signal fire didn't light, did it? No, I gotta light the signal fire. Too far. Are there any other signal fires I can reach from here? I don't think I can reach that one off in the distance, can I? I don't think so. Oh. Can I? I think it's just out of reach. Pretty dang close. Nah. Alright. Couldn't hit that one. So I've lit three. Let's go ahead and open that gate. Barely made it to the gate. I love how it follows the cannonball in. That's pretty awesome. Alright, good. The way is clear. But what about my other signal fires? Where am I gonna find them? What are these ropes for? No. That's how trebuchets work, Steven. That's what those are for. I swear this wasn't here before. But it's here now, so let's just use it. The zipline thing is awesome. I don't care who you are. To this thing. Of course it wouldn't be easy. Alright, I'm gonna assume we're going this way. Camera kind of tells you where to go. It's not like I really have to think that hard. So that's okay. Alright. Face. More of you guys? Where are you at? No? Okay, cool. I love these Indiana Jones swinging moments. It's probably my favorite thing. Where are you guys at? Where are you shooting at me from? Another trebuchet. I mean, I expected that, but where you guys at? I know more of you are coming. They're gonna trick me. Where are you? Whoa, hello. You over there? Down there? Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Aha! Lead, fool. That's not happening. Okay. All right. Not necessarily great at these games. Hope you guys have realized that by now. But, you know what? It's okay. Oh, hello. You shooting at me? I feel like a stop by the base camp would actually be pretty good. There's probably a base camp right around the corner though, right? Surely there is. We'll just chance it. That seems like a good idea. Can I get this book yet? I picked up a can. Take that. Take that can. Oh, crap. Oh, dang. Climb, 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 climb. Uh-oh. Defeat the Deathless. Well, I assure you, they are not deathless. I have shot many of them. Oh! Where'd you come from? Alright, let's focus. Let's get this done. Oh no, an armored one. Don't worry, I got him. Make grenades. I love killing them like that. That's awesome. Stop running through Greek fire. Stupid. Where are you at? Where are they? There's gotta be another one. There it is. And... yes! Oh no! That's not good. Trinity broke through. Those are the bad guys. Good thing I was here to tell you that. Okay, if it was obvious, no. What the crap? Where am I supposed to go after this? Nowhere? Oh, there's one. I gotta do this whole deal. I don't know how I'm supposed to make that jump.
Poor shit!
It was actually totally legitimate. Perfectly fine. Oh, there's a base camp? Oh, hello! See, we guessed right. It's a base camp. We got lots of skill points. Alright, adrenaline, damage, strong medicine, duelist reflexes, timing window, I don't know. Let's keep looking. Increased amount of natural crafting resources. I kind of like bow expert. Can loot special arrows. We use our bow all the time. Is there anything to do here? Body trap specialist. I haven't used that once. Napalm arrows are cool. Dragonfire shells, demolition expert. Let's see. Let's do adrenaline. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after a successful stealth kill. I've been stealthing a lot. I've been stealth killing. So we'll do that. And then let's look at our weapon upgrades. We got a few. Pistol's got a weapon upgrade. Magazine as well. Smoother operation, improved reload speed. Let's keep those resources. We might want them for later. Okay, let's not be stupid this time. Might be able to make it if I jump a little bit better. Oh, look at this. I can make that jump, I think is what they're supposed to say. Okay, and then I can make this jump. Climbing the tower. Platforming it up. And then there's this. Made that one. I'm almost out of shotgun shells. Gotta be careful here. The devil. Got a lot of arrows though, so that's good. Climbing up. We're gonna go around. I think that's what we're supposed to do. Stop me if I'm wrong. Did you guys see that? I saw that. I saw that because it was clean. Alright. Here we go. Swing! Swing run. Swing run jump. What's that way? Nothing. Alright. Good thing we figured that out quick. You ever wonder, like, if you were raiding a tomb, if there would be so many conveniently placed grabby parts? Grabby parts. If you're watching the debate, you probably heard enough grabby parts. We decided against it. We were like, yeah, I think I'm done with this year's shenanigans. I'd like to move on with my life and not listen to these terrible people talk to each other. So, I may be a bad American or whatever. I don't know. Ooh! And don't drop. Okay. Ooh. She just kind of fell onto that one. That didn't look good. I think these guys are out to get me. Somebody wants me dead. I'm not worth the trouble. Think. All I wanted to do was come in and raid a tomb. Now look at it. Think I need to do that? Yeah, I needed to do that. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Too far, right? I think I can do it with two. Let's see if we can do it with two. They've got climbing bridges on. No, I'm such a failure. And it won't let me do that. And down we go. We almost had it. We were close. She can jump for miles and whip. We messed up at one point. Chill this music in a little bit. It's blowing my ears up. Why don't I want my voice to match the music? I want the music to be just a smidge quieter. We got it this time. We're good. We are golden. New base camp already? Why? Might as well stop. Weapon upgrade? Oh, still a pistol. I don't need that. How about inventory? Ammunition. Let's just fix our ammunition. Because we were max, craft max, craft max. What about this stuff? That's cool. I want this stuff. I want the bandolier. I want the things that look like something. But I gotta go kill animals and stuff. That's probably my least favorite part of this whole game is the animal shooting. I mean, I get it. She's in the wilderness, so it makes sense, but... Like, watching a deer wander around, like... It's not really something I'm fond of. Language, Lara. Language. We're gonna have to put a quarter in the swear jar. I'm actually okay with tier 2s. It's the tier 3. Like the F-bombs. That's what bothers me. When they're used excessively. To convey intense emotion is fine, but... CPU is choking on this game, by the way. So that's why, not dropping frames, but getting some stutter. It's smooth a lot of the time, though. It just depends on how much crap is going on. It's pretty intense game, and I'm streaming from the same box I'm playing on, so that's not doing me any favors. Look the same because they're all super armored up. It's not a racist comment. There's a dude. I'm gonna follow him. Hey, bro, where are you going? Uh-oh. I love the sense of urgency. Go faster, go faster. The game will kill you if you move slow. And we both know it's not gonna kill us. Oh. Ha! Only took me a couple of tries to figure out I was being stupid. Wasn't hitting a button fast enough. Oh, kicky kick. There we go. Empty a whole clip in your face. There we go. Done. Actually, I shot him in the shoulder like 100 times. That's okay, right? Trebuchet at your face.
I'll take whatever help I can get.
You have extreme accuracy. Oh, jeez. Alright. No, you're not. Don't do that. I don't need to deal with this. No. Blow it up right there. Headshots, man. I haven't fought these guys in a while. Uh-oh. What? No.
Moving into position. He's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. I don't know who you're messing with. Oh crap. Maybe you do. No arrows.
Take her down.
Oh crap. I'm not empty, you're just
under fire.
Yeah, you're under fire. Alright. You and me, man. I don't remember how to play this game. Something, something, something grenades. That wasn't bad. Oh. You guys are purple. Headshots all day. Wake up. Pop your little head up. Whack-a-mole. And there we go. Good to go. I need your ammo. How much do I have? 109. I'm alright. These guys. Two of them. Is there another dude? Yeah, more ammo. Ammo, 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 ammo everywhere. Poisonous shrooms. Need those. I don't use the environment at all.
You have to get
There's great fire pots
we're
everywhere, and I'm just like, whatever.
You are out in the open. I can't stop now. I'm coming.
Cool, I'm coming. I wanted to loot that guy. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Cover. I was totally on his face. No, you're not. Drop that thing. I'm not tolerating grenades in my facility. I'm raiding tombs, man, not you. Alright, moving forward. Moving up. And more grenades. Okay. You guys are buttholes, you know that? Fire grenades.
I'm under fire.
Oh shit.
There we go. Whoop.
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
So if you don't know how to throw grenades or craft grenades on the fly, you just shoot them with arrows. Seems fair enough. I got lots of shotguns. Got lots of bullets for my rifle. I'm good to go. I'm ready. Let's raid this tomb. No point in order. No base camps. Start this location until the story campaign is complete. Okay, whatevs. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Crap. So small red gas cans. That's probably not gonna find me of those. Hollow points explode on impact. Dragonfire shells wreak havoc. Demolitions expert. What else do we have? Brawler. Duelist reflexes. Let's do that. Let's go finish the story, man. Oh, cool. I got upgrades for everything. Let's see what upgrades are available here. Extended magazine. Reload speed. Reload speed's always good on a shotgun. Alright, let's go. Let's finish this sucker. Working on new sounds. I know it's a problem. Going, 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 bang. Alright. I'm ready.
All squads.
I'm fighting a helicopter. This is what happens.
Into the Chamber of Souls.
You must not be allowed into the Chamber of Souls. Oh, I'm actually gonna have to fight that thing. Dang it.
I think you'll be able to hit him!
We'll keep trying.
Okay, lots
of... We're reloading the trebuchet! Hold on!
Yeah.
We're not gonna be able to hit him from here.
I know. Fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
Who made this up?
We're loading up the trebuchet. Hold on.
Sorry for the frame rate issues.
It's ready.
I can see them. Okay, go.
Fire! You heard her. Launch.
Come down and face me, you coward.
Damn it. Send in a squad now. I want her dead.
Jeez. Where are you guys at? No. Alright, focus mode, everybody. Oh, there's dudes here too. Why are they shooting me? Good thing I got their shotgun reload ability.
Laura, he's headed back your way.
Oh, okay. More of this. He's like, I'm gonna ram my helicopter into stuff too, because that makes sense.
I'm not done yet.
Jeez. Yeah, I'd rather not get shot to death. You could hurry that up. Oh, jeez.
Okay, we're ready. On your signal.
Go.
You heard her. Launch.
Sophia. Ow.
We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on.
Yeah, I don't think you can shoot through these things. Croc doesn't seem nice. Where are you at? Ha! Headshots.
Watch out, Laura. He's on his way to you.
Again. Can't breathe. Okay. Let's finish it. That sounds great. Let's do it. Where are you shooting at me from? Around the corner? Oh, where?
Got to signal Sophia to fire that trebuchet.
Yes, you do. Whoa. Any normal person would be blown up. Oh no, it wasn't ready. Wasn't ready? Still didn't. You can see my head disappear right there. It feels weird when your head disappears. Sorry about the frames again. Streaming from the machine I play on, so that's a problem. Oh, the intention is to just kill the fools. All right, where are you guys at? I gotta kill them when they can't catch me, right? He's in the middle. He's just about able to be seen all the time. Nope, nope, nope. Did he hear me? That was unintentional. Good thing people never look up, right? Are they trying to get me? Or are they just investigating? Alright, so the thing here is you can get the yellow ones, but you can't get the red ones, because the yellow ones can be seen. Or the red ones can be seen. The yellow ones are in hiding. Next move is this guy. I can take out this guy without him being seen. Oh, not anymore. Oops. Okay. Now I got a couple more. This guy's probably gonna see that dude, right? I think. Alright. I think that was all of them.
Good.
I know I can craft stuff, but I don't remember how to do it.
Okay.
Am I okay now? Am I better? Oop. Find an exit. Okay. I love how they say find an exit when they're gonna show where to go anyway. Is this a three times thing?
My destiny lies in the chamber of souls. I've come too close to be stopped now.
Ow.
You think I can see? Yes, I knew him. your family, I was
Is this how it's gonna work?
Was a brilliant man.
I think this is not gonna be this.
A coward.
Find another kink.
Trinity could have made it great. We are everything. It's not too late for you.
There we go. Stabbed in the heart.
Was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her.
Got you,
walk
homie.
Away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for you.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
You rather him have committed suicide?
He was a pathetic man.
Burn it out.
Lara's got some baggage. Some history. I still gotta deal with his sister, though.
Intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go?
The echo is nice.
When you're so close.
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The bad people would get it.
The cost is too high, Anna.
It's just like an Indiana Jones.
We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Source. It's not meant for the world.
Yeah, just shoot her.
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done. Another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Oh, the troopers are coming.
Well, I'm not.
Bloop, bloop.
Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Look away. Can you just tell him that you're gonna not take it? Don't cross the seal, Elsa!
No!
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
No!
glad those guys didn't take over the world.
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
It's important that you say things back in a much more desperate tone. Because that cements it. It's like, that was good. What you did was good.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
I'm a fan of the whole
was the right thing to do.
Leave your kids your tapes
like
thing.
Let him down.
It's a good idea.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference.
I thought Trinity was kind of a one-trick pony.
Right difference.
Like, didn't they just want the Divine Source, and that was about it? That was good. That was good. It was fun to play. The story was kind of meh. I wasn't a super big fan of the Immortal Prophet story, or the way it unfolded. But it was good. I had a good time. Well done, Noah Hughes. And we're not gonna sit and listen to that. Oh, what is this? What is this shenanigans?
Anna.
2 weeks earlier.
You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that?
Oh, after the events. Okay.
You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
Is there like an epilogue?
Good. What about Croft? No.
It's the equivalent of a stinger at the end of a Marvel movie. So I'm going to just assume she thought that I'm just going to leave. Someone shot this person right next to me and I can't see them, so I'm just going to not look for them or anything. Like, come on. That doesn't make any sense. 81? I did pretty good. 81% complete? Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Cursor. I forgot that I could use a mouse. Look at that. But this, like, if you're going to do a platformer, that's where it's at. Now, the shooting part, it's a little bit easier, but I think I did okay. Why do I have 5 marketplace thingies? I still don't know what this is for. Like, I don't know what any of this is for. I don't know what the credits are for. I don't know what the marketplace is for. I don't have a clue. Yep, we're going to quit the game. We are going to quit the game. And it's 10 o'clock. It's time to go to bed. Thank you guys for watching. If you watch live, if you watch later, whatever. It's been awesome. I had a good time. Sorry for the flaky frame rate. This is what happens when you stream from the same machine you're gaming on. Kind of breaks things. But in order to build a Streamy Box, I need cash. And I need, like, a lot more space to put this stuff. But I had a good time. Spaghetti Stain Sean, thank you for hanging out, most importantly. It was great. Glad to see you here. Glad to see you in the chat. And I think we're going to do another adventure game next time. So I beat Day of the Tentacle, so that's done. We've got a few we can do. Also kind of on a Tim Schafer kick right now, and I've never played Psychonauts, so that might be in the list of things to do. Aside from that, yeah, I think we're good. I think we have played a game, and it was good. And I'm happy with it. We've got Deponia, too. I haven't played that yet. We might have to see how that goes. You guys are awesome. Stay cool. I'll see you next time on the Steven stream. Gab, to think we'll catch your name in that. Bye!